going, everybody? What's going on? It's your girl Keisha. Welcome to my show. All right. So we're gonna be speaking about Russell Wilson and Ciara. So Russell Wilson and Ciara sat down with GQ magazine. They did a Q&A. You know, they quiz each other, asking each other questions. You know, seeing how well they know each other. So Russell decides to ask Ciara, "What's his greatest fear?" So she answered the first time. It was correct, but not quite what he was looking for. The second time she answered, he was like, "Yes, that's what I'm talking about." She said, "Losing me." And he said, "Yes, my greatest fear is losing you." Now, that's a statement that got a lot of men do in their drawers, just stinking up the place. My thing is, why are men mad that he even said that? Mind you, Ciara is his wife. Emphasis on wife. W-I-F-E. Okay? Not side chick. Not baby mama, okay? That's, he married this woman. He took vows with this woman. Till death do you apart. She's also the mother of his children. They live together. They've been together for a long time. So why is it a problem that a black man can't express his love for a black woman? Whether he told her this in person or whether he displayed it to the public, it doesn't matter. More men need to come out and show this appreciation to their women. A lot of women are in relationships or are is single because they don't feel appreciated. And when we tell these men how we feel, you men get upset. You don't understand. We're dramatic. We're messy. We're too emotional. We're no, mother sucker. We're trying to tell you and school you, put you on the game, but you ain't trying to win. And that's why you have a lot of failed marriages, a lot of failed relationships, because it's all juicy, spicy, and everything at the very beginning. But then you lose that spark, you lose that spice. And that's why relationships and marriages fail and they die out, because the love fades away. You know, it's very important, it's very imperative that you keep that love going. So just because you're a man doesn't mean you can't show emotion. It's okay to let it out. It's okay to love on your woman. It's not wrong. There's no simping with loving your wife and showing how you love your wife and displaying that to the public. You see so much men just, you know, displaying, you know, whoredom and, you know, and being a player and having all these different women. And when it comes down to showing their wives love or showing a woman appreciation, you don't give her that no type of play. Then, like Ciara, she went with Future. No one trashed Future. No man trashed Future. No one called him out on how he did things. You know what I'm saying? How he do things. This guy has how many children? How many baby mamas? And you guys don't trash him at all. But when Ciara got with Russell Wilson, oh, he's a simp. She leveled up, and instead of you guys cheering her on and rooting for the sister, you want to sit there and say that her husband is a simp. Instead of you look at the brother, Russell Wilson, like, yo, okay, I respect what that brother did. He took another man's child that wasn't his. Now, if you don't want to take another man's child, that's your business. But you have no right calling another man a simp for doing something you don't want to do or you can't do, okay? If that's not in your character, that's not in your spirit, then that's on you. But if another man wants to step in and be a father to another man's child, then that's his business. If you want the woman, you gotta accept her child. You can't accept the woman without accepting her child. Okay? That don't make no sense. That's just common sense. So, okay. I respect Russell Wilson, what he's doing, because you have a lot of women that don't have fathers in their children's life, and not all women choose bad fathers for their children. Some women actually are in love, were in love, thought they were in love, thought that man was a good guy. It don't work out. Some women, yeah, indeed, just choose busters, choose losers, nothing ass dudes, and then they get stuck being a single mom. So they have to deal with that. But what about the women who intentionally want to find true love and want a husband and want a father for her children, but it just didn't work out? So should she be punished and not deserve to find love? That's not fair. And you shouldn't knock no other man for saying, hey, she deserved love too. And I will be that love for her and her child. I'm be that man. I'm going to step up as a man. That's an upstanding man. You know what I'm saying? And we need more of that in our community, just more of that just in general. Then you wonder why so many bad stuff going in the community. All these little rugrats running around in the community. Little demons running around the community. Why a lot of times there's no daddies. There's no positive role models. And we need more of that. Instead of judging Russell Wilson, congratulate the brother. Uplift the brother. Don't stop hating. Don't get mad because what they got, you don't have. Take notes. Get a notepad and take notes. I'm so tired of this. You know what I'm saying? When you gonna stop these generational curses? When you gonna break the cycle? You see love in your face, congratulate it. If you don't want to be in love, you don't care for relationships, okay, fine. But keep your negativity to yourself. Don't, oh, there's no love in the world. There's no love. Oh, that's all corny. That's whack. No. You continue with that mindset, you're going to stay single and you're going to die alone. If that's what you want to do, then that's your business. But don't put that on nobody else, okay? If you don't want to congratulate them, again, keep it pushing. But don't talk about Russell Wilson is a simp and he doesn't, he's that. Why? Because he's not a, why? Because he's not a hood dude? Why? Because he ain't talking about banging? Why? Because he ain't busting his gun? Why? Because he don't walk around strapped? Why? You know what I'm saying? That's a, I don't know him personally, but from what I'm seeing, I'd rather my daughter be with a Russell Wilson than my daughter be with a damn Future any friggin' day. Okay? Any damn day. And if you had any sense, you would want the same thing too. You would feel what the hell I'm saying. Stop hating on Ciara and Russell Wilson. Okay? Y'all quick to say, oh, black women or women in general gotta do better. When people do better, when the women do better, y'all not there to root for her. Y'all not cheering her on.
I was rooting for you. We were all rooting for you.
I'd rather see Russell Wilson and Ciara than to see these horrible, messy relationships played out on social media. I'm so sick of it. It's very draining. It's very negative, and no one wants to be dealing with that. Learn to value your women. Value your women, value marriages, value love, value yourself. When you value yourself, you value love, you value marriages, you wouldn't need to be mad at Russell Wilson for showing love to Ciara. Like, come on, guys, really? Like, really? Stop coming for Russell Wilson. And like I said before, take notes. Learn from him. Because you do what he does, then like I said, you may have a successful marriage. You may have a successful union. Stop judging. Stop hating. Stop the jealousy. Cut it out. It's not necessary. It's not looking cute. How many women you know that have a man that says, oh, I'm afraid of losing her? How many women you know have that? Not a lot of women have that option, especially in our community, that have men that care about them so much that their greatest fear, one of the greatest fear, is losing them. It may not be their only fear, but it's one of their fears. When you love a woman, you value her, your fear is losing her. Why would he not, whether he said it in person or not, it don't matter. The world needs to see this, because I'm so sick and tired of seeing men playing out women playing out men. They're going back and forth on social media. They're hating each other. So when you see a man loving on a woman loving on her man, I think that's beautiful. Let's change the atmosphere. Let's change the energy. Let's change things up. Spread the love and stop spreading hate. That's on, period. Stop it already. All right? I'm with Russell Wilson. I'm with Ciara. Shout out to them. All right? Stop the hate, okay? Go about your business. Tell me what you guys think about Russell Wilson and his statement about one of his greatest fears is losing Ciara. Do you agree with him? Do you agree that he should have said that? Do you feel like he's a simp for even expressing that, you know what I'm saying, publicly? Tell me what you guys think. Leave your thoughts, okay? All right. Bye.